gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining me here this evening. You guys know who I am. I'm your host with the most, Thinking Cavocado. And sorry for the late stream. I came home from work, went straight to bed because I'm an eepy and speepy man. But it's Tuesday, which means it's a deep rock galactic day. We're taking a small hiatus from just CS2. I'm really not vibing with it. It feels too different. I mean, it's not necessarily bad, but it's very, very different from what I am used to. Shield disruption and rich atmosphere. That's gotta suck. I don't know why I'm allowed to join this, but... Alright. Oh! There's a lot of people playing in here.
Time for a cold one once this is done.
That's a lot of people. There's a lot of people here. That's pretty gamer. Have we found any cargo crates or anything, or are we just... being gamers. Boots.
Being well, gamers, doing gamer things.
Alright. I've never tried to complete this mission with this many people, but I'm about it. How the f- Hey man, I'm about it. Oh, it's a big one too. Let's go. Extra XP. I got you, dude. Yeah.
Come on, guys. Rock and stone.
Rock and stone. Yeah.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. We are unbreakable. Rock and stone in my heart.
jammer assembled.
Watch me.
That bomb.
Time to crack open that easy light.
Tracking commencing. Stay alert. The noise is bound to attract unwanted attention.
Lightning! Airborne!
Do we get increased XP with this many people? Where is Molly? I don't even see her.
A drill in the head, they're already at the thing.
Oh, at the Umbrin Hotstone.
Yeah, that thing.
Watch me float!
Yep, she's on her way.
Keep the caves lit real nice for a scout.
Engineer, this I need your rock and stone!
You'll be really. Oh, I'm using the wrong weapon. I was supposed to have my my grenade launcher, my giant nuke, but I don't have it. Because you know the fat boy is the best. The fat boy is the best overclock you can ever find, in my opinion. Oh, dude, fuck yeah. We could one-shot a dreadnought.
Attention, scout!
Engine!
Scout!
I need
to
get
the
we're gonna like clear this tunnel out.
Let's have a look-see, shall we?
Yeah, I should. I'm gonna run back and
the drill dozer is fueled and ready to go.
We got a good amount of people in chat. What's going on, peeps?
Drill dozer setting off for the Umaran Heartstone.
Ooh, I'm in trouble. They started it while I'm back here.
Gentlemen,
I've found it.
Put this. Put this. Put this.
It's mine. Where'd it go? We should just make a wall of sentries around Doretta. Pretty funny. Bro, I've been strolling to some of my strange Star Wars Crusader. Also, what's kinky? Nothing much, man. We're chilling. Hey, Driller. Watch this.
Rock and stone! Yeah!
Rock and stone,
stone in the heart!
Please, God.
No, nothing much, man. We're just, I got into a lobby with like a shit ton of people.
Enemies
so this Hearthstone is going to be really, really tough. Nice. I doubt I'll ever have to move like one spot while this game goes on. Probably not. No, thank you. All right, love you. Oh my God, what the? Literally the most OP strategy in the game.
Get them off me. I'm surrounded. Just bit a scratch.
Ready, let's go! way there. Oh my god. Oh, that's a lot of oh my god! There's like four detonators down there. Why did it spawn? Oh my god, what the fuck is happening? Dude, what the fuck? What is happening? If they're not gonna stop, then we're gonna start. Let's get out of here, gentlemen. I don't know what mod you've made to make this hell a reality. Why are there 9 bug detonators spawning? Oof. Gentlemen, I don't know if anyone's gonna be able to res me, but that would be really cool. Holy shit, dude, look at the... no, Toaster, I'm gonna chill in my channels. You're more than welcome to join over here. Oh my god. Did somebody get Dottie's head? There was a gunner who had him, and then he dropped him. Hello.
Not the most comfortable ride.
Put this.
Oh god. Oh god. There's a Crassus detonator? Wait, there's a Crassus right by spawn. Oh my god! Thing I've ever seen. Oh my god, somebody's got Dottie! Go, Scout, go! Go, Scout! Did we get everybody? Let's go! Oh my god. Shit! 1,000 how the fuck did I just manage to get 1,000 Eno Pearl? That's a lot of Eno Pearl. Bro, I just did a mission with like 8 dwarves. And I got 1,000 Eno Pearl.
Sick.
You want to join?
I'm gonna kill him. You still in that lobby?
Yeah. We're doing, it looks like we're doing the, Matrix core, or the Matrix hunt for the week, so. Oh, have fuck yeah. Yeah, I'm here. I'm me and like eight other drawers are currently boogieing right now. If you were watching, bro, apparently that when they finish a mission, nothing spawns except detonators.
That's terrifying.
There was nine of them at one point.
Sorry.
It's okay. Rock me like oh my god, we're gonna do an egg hunt with eight. Just tell me once you've joined. Hey, wait up one sec. My buddy's joining in, so give us just one sec.
The game's just really not liking it.
The cool thing is with all these all the people that we have, it'll like automatically what's call it? It'll
it'll adjust to the eight people.
Well, adjust to the eight people that and the amount of resources we'll get out of it because there's so many people.
Oh, okay.
So like that's why I got 1,000 Eno Pearl. Like, let's see, how much would it take to buy 1,000 Eno Pearl? It would take...
Oh my god, bro. Steam is really pissing
would
me off.
Just right five...
It's doing everything to not work.
I feel you. What up, PH? You still not having much luck? Oh.
Can't join you. You have to invite me. It's like going 2 frames a second. What is happening?
Ooh, yeah, you're lagging. Your voice is lagging, too.
Yeah. I love shitty computers. I need an invite.
I just sent you one.
I didn't get it.
Yeah, I'm sending it to you.
Bro, what is going on?
I think your PC might be having like a genuine panic attack. All right, he's having trouble joining.
Can't play video games.
Let's start it. maybe like reload the PC.
No, because it's gonna take twice as long. You don't.
Oh shit! Yeah, you are bugging out as well. Rock and stone, you
beautiful stone. I can never just play video games. It's never that simple. It's always I have to fucking jump through 10 hoops. Oh, cool. Now my computer tells me it needs to update.
I was about to say, like, that's kind of wild.
Okay, looks like I'm not playing with you, I guess.
Why? How long will that take?
It's gonna take like an hour at least, bro. My computer is shit. And you guys don't hear me when I say that. I mean it's shit. If I shut it down and turn it on, like if I don't put it to sleep, if I shut it down, I have to wait 20 minutes for everything to fucking load for it to run normally, or else it's gonna be like 2 frames a second on my desktop.
I feel you.
Sorry, I'm not upset. It's just...
I know, it's just really infuriating.
I clicked the restart button, like, 10 times now, and nothing has happened. Like, either let me fucking update it, or not. It's like I have viruses. I've fucking factory wiped this computer, like, 10 times. And it's just, you know? I don't get it.
I do feel you. And I am very, very sorry. Like, genuinely. Oh, damn. 2 mineral hoarders? 3 mineral hoarders? What the fuck is happening? That's my fault. I'm sorry.
Oh,
Why are they all crawling up there? How many of them did we get? There's a golden loot bug up there?
Golden loot bug here! We got a golden loot bug here! Golden loot bug! Squish it!
No! Why'd you kill it? What the fuck? You know what?
Rock and roll!
You know what? You're lucky. You're lucky I'm not a murderous man. You're about to get the butt end of this fat boy. Does it usually always spawn that many quarters for you? Or is it just because there's so many of us here? Oh, fuck yeah, dude. I'm gonna be chilling in the sloppy till I stop streaming in 4 hours if you guys are all still on. Oh, another one? Get that motherfucker! I don't think that nuke was really necessary, but... Oh, there's another one? What the fuck? I don't even know what I died from, man. Oh my god! Dude, it's just a little bit of edge. Holy shit.
Oh.
Oh!
We got a golden loot bug here!
Another gold loot bug!
Go roll on the highway, you freak!
Oh. My god! Alright, I'm gonna call the Molly up to this little platform. I guess everyone just deposit over here so we don't have to keep calling it. Oh my god, hey!
Golden loot bug here! Golden loot bug! We're it! Golden loot bug! Squish it!
Golden loot bug.
It's a mystery to me how far these things
are. Could you imagine if it was pot of gold as well?
No, I think I see some spare pot.
We had that earlier.
Dude, that would have been crazy.
Let's have a look-see, shall we? Can't carry anymore.
If I had a credit Lift for every time I deposited, I would
Next
be
time,
a rich
Let's
fool.
Go somewhere nice. Time to deposit.
That's it. Back's full.
You're a good mule, Molly.
When I'm done working for DRG, I'm starting my own bloody mine.
It's like she's bigger on the inside.
Dude, two gold loot bugs? Server is like cursed and blessed at the same time. I'm blessed. miners. We don't like those around here. Uh-oh. That's really bad, act. What the fuck?
Put this.
Uh-oh. And it was at that moment the king felt true terror for the first time. I have a really good PC. My PC's gonna fucking crash. What am I looking at right now?
I hear a rockin' stone.
Like, what the fuck was... Oh, hey, a Crassus! Let's go! Kaboom. See, I feel like that's what the fat boy should do. Break the game. Nice, let's go, good shit. Hey, Ant, I understand that you want some of the new crate, but hey, let's remember, let's not beg for items in my server. That's, I'm pretty stern on no beggars. Alright, big gold explodey boy. Yeah, but let's not even joke. It has, before you got here, it was a huge problem. God. This has been pretty cool.
When I'm done working for DRG, I'm starting
these
my own.
These boots are not made for walking.
The air's corner heavy down here.
Free crack!
Activate.
Bro. What the fuck? Please don't let that be a swarm.
Free crack!
Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to
it. And I put one. Stand your ground! Give no quarter!
Up and away!
I should call for the mule.
Airborne!
Look over here! Venture gun needs assembly.
Oh my. Wait a minute, we're rich. That's gonna kill me!
We're rich! Free
this.
Oh god, that's a lot of Mac Terra spawned.
We're rich. Cryo grenade!
Up we go.
Dry job down!
Hands up!
Time to restock!
I owe you one, yes, brother!
I'm full!
Let me get one of those resupplies if I could.
Reloading!
Put this.
I wonder how much gold we can truly get from this. Like, hey, nice. Oh, that's. There's another Crassus up here. That's just a really bad sound. Like, you ever just really, like, physically shit your pants? I'm... This is, like, what I imagine hell would look like. Anything could be hypothetical. Is it over?
Not yet.
Watch out, scout! Fuck. Dude, this is like scary, bro. Like, okay, maybe if I activate.
Yeah, die, with the case, brain. I'm on your side. Shoot those bags on its back.
Hooray, we did it!
Free crack! Woohoo! My bag is
God, dude.
Getting more ammo.
I'm
leaving on a jet boot. Na 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 na.
Put this.
Oh, I was about to say, yeah, Julie, you're doing great. Glad we at least. I think we definitely need this gold.
Let's see if you can get me up here, stupid bugs!
Free crack!
Free crack.
Dead boots are overheating!
Over here by the marker point!
Free crack!
I'm surprised we haven't found, like, a cargo crate or something.
Time to find Molly! Looks clean to me! Where is that damn tin can?
Inventorious! I'm wondering what fighting bugs
like she's bigger
and moving
on the
dirt
inside.
Is the best way to make a living.
We might be rich.
Lighting up! This machine grind, did I hear it from
you? Shouldn't we do this event first?
We're rich!
Attention! We're rich! We're rich!
Light is up!
And you guys are witnessing history, bro. The amount of detonators we've murdered. Detonator Gaming. Let's go! Do I want an overclock for the engineer driller?
Down it goes!
Yes.
Okay, somebody pick for me. I'm horrible. Driller? Okay.
Put this.
Stand back. Supply pod inbound.
Put this.
Supply pod requisition.
I got a really lame overclock for a weapon I don't use.
What you see, yeah?
Tough. What's going on, Aofi? Thank you for the second month of subscription. You're a gamer.
Grabbing ammo.
All right, y'all ready to get the fuck out of here? Uh-oh. I'm really not a fan of the amount of detonators that keep spawning. God, you know you've seen too many when you start, you know, attributing detonators to the little guys. Like, you don't give a fuck about the detonators anymore. These things get here, help me build them real quick. Let's get the fuck out of here. Gentlemen, I don't think we're waiting on anybody. We should probably go. Let's go! Hey! Hey, Peach Gaming, you got a gifted sub. Gaming. Let's go. Oh, that's some pretty gas shit right there. Not three people are using the loot buck shake. Nice, Peach. You're finally a sub. Like an unstable overclock for the coil gun? Oh, I just got an unstable overclock.
I'll kill anything with more legs than two.
Wait a minute, we got pots of gold? Fuck yeah, dude. We're about to be rolling in money. I got you. I'll buy it for you.
You got to spend
it's one for the coil at wave gun or whichever one is the third unlock. What?
Darkness is our friend. Yeah.
Hold on, let me tell you what the thing is. Eh, still. It's whatever. I got Hellfire.
Time to forge.
Yeah, look at that. You're a tier one sub, which means you get access to the, you know. Nice. I'm gonna play Gunner this round so we can have a shield. That looks so cool. Trail ignites enemies, increases radius, reduced ammo and surge. That's cool. I can live with all that. Alright, boys, I'm actually not gonna run. Hey! Also, I think one of the guys who's in this lobby just followed me on Twitch. Thank you for that, man. I appreciate that, kind egg. I see you in here, you little goober. Alright. How many people did we. Okay, yeah, we still have enough. Alright, let's run this shit.
Quotas and objectives to fit in here. Rock and roll. Yeah! Rock and roll.
Hurry up! Thank you for the follow, though, for sure, for sure.
Rock and stone!
Rock on!
Yeah. Rock and stone forever!
Damn! It's
rock and stone,
here.
You beautiful dwarf!
Rockin' Stone! Let's go. A very tasteful channel was added. Hey, that channel was backed by popular demand. We used to have it, and it used to be full of stuff. So, it was brought back because people wanted it. So, the NSFW channel. Yeah. Oh my. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh my god, there's so many of those things. Out of the way, nerd. Oh my.
Trying to escape a dwarf who wants your precious minerals ain't gonna happen, booyah.
There's so many golden bugs, holy shit.
The old lady is resting her legs at the space ring. Wish I was too. Shred him.
What? They dug into this one singular pillar? Yeah, okay. Hey, listen, he's allowed to, as long as it's not a meme and it's just genuine, He can post whatever he wants as long as it's within, you know, the boundaries that I set for that channel. It can be whatever, it don't matter. Has anyone seen any more hoarders?
God damn it, there's a pebble in my tomb. Die! Fuck looted!
Yeah, I got any more hoarders. I need my fix, man. Oh! I need my fix, man. Oh! I want everyone to focus fire on that one guy. Murder him! Don't worry, I got him.
Stop shooting you. Did I hear
I was
Let's rock and stone. Golden loot bug, squish it. Wonder what sloth is serving in the canteen.
I can't carry anymore.
Contact imminent.
Humpjack requested and is inbound.
Tentry gun needs assembly. Tentry on.
The Vectoras are here.
Oh my God, what the fuck?
What a jaw-dropping experience!
Free crack!
Leave to me!
God, there's just so. Why'd they all spawn by me?
Put this.
I say we take them away from the pump so we don't deal with those massive fucking craters. Oh God, that's really, really scary.
Oh, hold on.
when I okay, so we got pots of gold, and it turns out that every single time a new round starts, or like a big swarm starts, it's gonna spawn like 8 or 9 bulk detonators. And that also like it's almost guaranteed to find 2 Crassus detonators. So,
dude, I told you it took me an hour to just reset my fucking computer.
I feel you. Oh god, this is like what I imagine hell is like, bro. But this is really cool. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure it's an unlimited joining, but you're gonna die a lot. I'm just letting you know, so if you're already in a bad mood, I wouldn't advise it.
Why don't you shut the fuck up and let me play my video games, bitch? You're lucky that's all I said, because I forgot you were shooting.
Well then... what? Man, fuck you. Dude, holy shit. But I did find a new unstable overclock, that's really good. Dude, and it's like on the worst possible mission too. It's in the what the fuck? Dude, I don't think we've killed a single one.
So I just gotta install something for my computer. It's like hardware for my SSD updated. Or software, man.
I got you, Vazos, I'm coming for you, man. Have we not killed a single one yet? I got you, Scout. Give me a second.
Out of ammo.
Wait a minute, don't blow up that Crassus detonator yet. Don't let it get onto the ground so we can get all the gold. Okay, now you can kill it.
Take off!
Wait, what happened to the Crassus detonator that was by the thing?
Look at me, I'm Stony Walk. I'll beat your record.
Wait, let's kill this Crassus detonator and get rich. I love these things.
Yeah, I know, for real. Holy shit. We're gonna need a lot. Are you joining, Toaster?
Well, I'm trying my hardest. My computer's just really fighting me.
The computer's just like, nah, bro.
Yeah, it's. I'm trying to open MSI Afterburner so my computer doesn't, you know, fucking overheat.
Let's go.
It lets me click on it and say yes to open it, and then it just doesn't open. But what? It opens in Task Manager. You ever have it do shit like that to you, where it'll open in Task Manager, but it won't open anywhere else?
No.
Exactly. Oh, and Steam.
Did it just spawn a... Oh my god, it just spawned a new wave of them.
What?
Put this...
No.
This is like... The... No, it's just oh my god. Oh my god.
I gotta wait for more fucking updates.
Put this bro.
The fact that I haven't died yet is kind of cool though. I'm out of ammo. Toaster, with how your PC's been acting, if your computer survives this match, I will be very surprised.
Deep Rock is running still, apparently. Apparently it's still running, it never closed.
That's what?
Yeah, no, this whole time, Deep Rock was running.
Your computer is funky.
That's cool. Yeah, you're telling me.
Well, I'm just trying to show some solidarity.
No, you're good. I'm just upset because, like, my brothers made this for me, and they're like, oh, it's pretty good. It's been 2 years. Maybe 3, and it's shit out this bad. I've added shit, and it's just like, I have good PC parts. There's just something in there that's fucking it up.
Do you imagine if it was just like one file?
It's not a file. It's my, I'm pretty sure it's my fucking motherboard, because they decided to give me a motherboard from 2011.
Yeah, then it 100% is that.
But I don't know if I can change it, because I don't know what other motherboard supports all the shit I got. At this point, I just want to get a new fucking PC, sell this SSD to someone.
For sure.
It's just such a hassle to play video games when it shouldn't be.
Put this.
I'm sorry, man. Did we do it? Oh my god! We did it! Could you imagine if we didn't find fucking jet boots? Oh my god, this would be horrid to traverse.
I can't do two things at once on my computer, bro. I try and close something while the game is opening and it runs at 2 frames a second. And now my mouse... Oh my god. It's like it knows. It was literally running perfectly fine before I got on. I turned it on, I logged in like record times, and then it pulls this bullshit on me.
It knows you want to play with me.
I'm totally loaded.
I've literally not been on it for 2 weeks. I have no idea why it could be running like this. I still can't join you.
Really?
Yeah, it gives me the option to invite you instead of joining.
Alright, did you get that invite?
No, I've gotten no invites from you.
Alright, yeah, then I have no idea what the fuck is happening.
I think it's the lobby you're in, to be honest.
Okay, yeah, I'll leave after this mission, for sure.
Should we start a new one?
Well, yeah, I mean, You said it was going to be an hour and a half.
I said an hour.
Well, also, we already have 2,000 gold, like 300 Eno Pearl. I'm definitely, I gotta capitalize on that.
I just wish my computer would fucking work, but no, that's too much to ask, apparently.
Dude, fixing oil leaks on this fucking map is gonna be ridiculous. Like, 80% of the map is missing. From the amount of detonators we've destroyed.
Yeah. Yeah, it says 4 out of 4 players, and I don't think it'll let me join.
Hey, I think the game is bugged. It won't let my buddy join anymore.
It just wouldn't let me join at all from the start.
Wait, can he still look it up through the search menu?
My baggers, look at me! I'm your master!
Free crack!
Yeah. Does that mean the game's gonna act like normal now and there won't be a billion Crassus detonators spawning?
Looking sharp.
What mod do I need to download?
Depositing.
Okay, never mind.
Oh wait, were you? Oh, I didn't know you were asking me. Sorry.
Yeah, I said, what mod do I need to download?
I don't know. I don't know what mod this is. I'm not the host. I joined this lobby when they were doing a Armor and Heartstone mission. We're doing a Alien Inland in Sandblaster's Corridor.
Cool.
That's where we're doing it. So maybe you can find it through there. Bro, we're gonna be mining gold for days. I'm sorry, you what? Since when can that be a thing? Are you aware that a dreadnought can spawn in a mission when it's not a dreadnought mission?
Yeah.
I did not know that. I thought they were exclusive to their missions. That's what I'm saying, PH Gaming. PH Gaming, I was not expecting you to get a sub today, man. How do you feel?
Looking sharp.
But other than your PC, how's your day been, Toast?
Look at me! I'm your master!
jointed freak.
Put this.
I trust
been
withdrawn.
The
supply pod is inbound.
Fair enough.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs is a bit dirty, the best way to make a living.
Something under I guess I'm not playing.
Word. It's a sad day.
Activated. Does this lead back to the space ring?
See.
Oh, all right, man.
Hey, I'm not playing.
That sucks. I was really looking forward to hanging out with him today.
I spy behind. It's alive.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to come get all this gold so many times.
Up. Looks clean to me. I'll beat your record.
Are we gonna get this gold first? Or are we just saying fuck it? I'm down for what. Yeah, I know, but we could have 5k. I'm just saying. It's a group effort. I respect it. I just wanted to ask. Alright, let's get this.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
Let's stay close. I'm taking some of the ammo. I can't carry anymore.
There's still a lot over here, but that's up to y'all. The fact that a dreadnought spawned is so dumb. I did not know they could spawn outside of their missions. Could you imagine being a new player and then having, like, the twins spawn on you out of nowhere?
Back's full. Can't carry anymore. Depositing.
ideally in the tutorial, so I guess. Remind yourself of what you're in store for when you play this game. Oh, and then a regular bulk detonator spawns. Love it. Oh God. Uh-oh. That's actually really bad.
Put this.
Fucking ammo.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Free crack! Woo-hoo!
Free crack. PH. Free crack.
Reloading.
This pipeline is fixed, but you need to clear all malfunctions in order for the refinery to run. Pipeline repaired, but other pipelines are still malfunctioning. Extraction is back up and running. Let's hope it stays that way. Keep on fighting. More bugs coming your way.
Get it and
free crack.
Free crack! Woo-hoo-hoo!
See?
Whoosh! Don't let him flank you!
I'm shooting at 75%. Let's squeeze those walls dry. The pipelines are jammed. We need to maintain it.
tins, perhaps? I want more.
The noise from the refinery is attracting the bugs.
One more gold. One more gold.
Hey!
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
I foresee a lot of shooting in your future. It's past your expiration date. Damn, jet boots overheated.
Oh my god.
What is...
Let's go! Oh my god, we did it. The smeegee would be so proud. Ooh. Oh, Matrix Core Hunt completed, fellas. It's just extra gamer is what it is. Ew. Jesus.
We fight for rock.
Rock me like a stone.
Completed the assignment. Congratulations.
Ooh, damn.
The car!
All right, boys, GG's. I'm probably gonna re-queue. Y'all have a great night, all right? All right, boys, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick because I really need to. I need to take a dump. beep. The beeping and the booping, the beeping and the booping, the beeping and the booping, the ripping and the tearing, the slurping and the licking, I don't know. Alright, let's see. Mactera Plague? Ew. Two drillers? These guys definitely know what they're doing. And I can't join the mission while it's starting anyways. We got six people in here. I better see other than PH. I better see y'all fucking talking. I don't pay you to sit there and say nothing. God. This is ridiculous, man. There's eight people watching, two on YouTube. The YouTube chat is dead. Come on. I know I don't pay you.
So what if rock and stone in the heart
of rock and stone?
Rock and roll!
The call!
Rock solid!
Rock and stone! Yeah, yeah, that's rock nice. And stone!
Yeah, that's nice.
Rock and stone in the heart.
Rock on!
Orders from management. Stop dancing and get to it.
Rock and stone!
Hey, where'd my music go?
Hidden gems my ass. Horror. The horror.
Bartender, around the backbreakers, please.
Yeah!
You boys better be better fighters than you are dancers.
We rock!
You that.
We rock!
Rock and roll and stone!
We're the best!
My head is spinning.
Rock and stone to the bone! That rocks!
Classy moves, team. Now quit it.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Rock and roll!
Yeah.
Fight crack!
Woohoo! Fight crack!
I passed out. I apparently passed out standing up straight. Get out of here, free agent. Oh, hey, hey, hey.
Pull yourself together, you weakling!
We rock!
Did I hear?
Oh! Mag Terra Plague so much. Bombers. Jesus. Alright, gents. I know it was a short stream today, and I don't know if there will be one tomorrow. But, I do have a huge day ahead of me tomorrow. I got a lot of stops on my route, so unfortunately, this is going to be where it ends tonight. But as always, gentlemen, thank you so much for getting to hang out with me this evening. I know, I'm sorry to disappoint. Well, yeah, Wednesdays are my real heavy days on my route, and I gotta get enough rest, otherwise I will be literally struggling the entire time. So, you know, it's kinda just like that. Alright, y'all. Y'all have a great night. I'll see you guys here tomorrow for some TF2, boys. Have a good night. Thank you.